First sunny morning on the Mayo after the storm. You can see it actually snowed a lot. This is January 24 and we needed this cold weather front and some rain. Now we're going to be good for the rest of February and March.